Start with dropping a perpendicular from center to chord PQ. This line segment will bisect the chord PQ. And let's call these equal line segments as x units. Since opposite sides of a square are parallel, these line segments should also be equal. With the same reason, this angle must also be 90 degrees. Now focus on this shaded triangle and notice that the height is bisecting the bottom line. So it's a right-angled isosceles triangle and base angles should be 45 degrees each. Now focus on this triangle and notice that this angle should be 45 degrees and that makes the shaded triangle isosceles. That makes line segment DO also x units. We know that side length of the square is 2x units. So line segment CD will also be 2x units. Now let's draw this radius, which is given as 10 units. Then focus on this right angle triangle. We can apply Pythagorean theorem on this triangle and find x equals root 10 units. We know that the area of the square is 4x squared. And that will be equal to 40 unit squares. And that is our answer. I'll see you next time.